little nugget for myself while I was there.
Oh my god. What the hell was I stuck in the stupid crate?
What's your biggest fear?
He uses steroids and smoking, so he will...
Fear?
Biggest fear? Dying skinny.
This guy doesn't want to die skinny, so if he uses steroids and smoking, so he will die young instead. Infallible logic. He should fear the cancer that could kill him from smoking, which chemo will eventually also make him skinny. Or maybe the steroids that will shorten his life. He should fear dying young, since that's the most probable outcome. Have you seen most people actually live to a ripe old age? They are almost always thin, old, and fragile, not worrying about being absolutely stacked from your deathbed. Instead of worrying about being skinny when you die, you should make sure that you live long enough to watch every single one of my videos.
Lovers, holdouts. I just got word on the wave. Gnarmhead Factory got hit. No doubt the handiwork of that drifter we've been hearing about. Feels good to have a little bit of truth in the world.
What the hell is this?
Navigation is marked, but I hope you change your mind.
Bigger ship. Wow. Home sweet home, huh? You're telling me I have to do all of this, right? Please. Ooh, it's kind of bad though.